That commercial just told me I'm a hero by staying inside and staying safe. And I'm doing it like a soul. The beast has been served. Where's the beast? What? The sausage?
I'm doing that. This takes the longest.
Okay. The vegetables. Have... The beast is coming. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun. The beast has been defeated.
That's good stuff.
Vandals about. It continues. Good morning, young princess. Are you enjoying your kitchen table classroom?
Yep.
Getting things done? Mm-hmm. Okay, carry on. If you finish, you shall be knighted. Am I bugging you?
Wait, I just did that.
I'm bugging her. Okay. Now that the beast has been slain and devoured, it is time to forage for something sweet. With the sword and the sofa will guide me. Should it be a granola bar? Or a Rice Krispie? It calls to both. It continues. After this commercial break. Well, that commercial break. Not this commercial break. I guess this commercial break too.
On a distant planet, a great kingdom was ravaged by beings who came from the future to conquer the universe.
Bowen!
Now, the only survivors follow a doubtful seer and a throneless king.
They will hold her in the Black Fortress. You must have help.
Thieves, bandits, fighters and brawlers.
Desperate men. Those are the kind of men I need.
Well, you heard him. We are now an army.
At the end of an impossible journey, they must fight an invincible enemy.
Here's the knowledge you seek.
I shall be your king.
In the fortress, you will face more than the slayers.
What is about to happen to them could never have happened on Earth. Columbia Pictures presents A World Apart from Anything You Have Seen Before. Crawl.
Deceive yourself that ours is an equal partnership.
He's gonna die. Not her.
A wise choice.
That's gonna happen.
As long as...
This is proving to be an amazing marathon of Xena the Warrior. Apparently, they have all the episodes on sci-fi.com now. So this is even more exciting. I'm gonna finish this bit of marathon here, obviously live, but I definitely put in the sword. This is my sword. Meanwhile, I wield the sword in the sofa. Because this day of fantasy geekdom isn't over yet.
man in turmoil cried out for a hero. He was Xena, a mighty princess forged in the heat of battle. The passion, the danger, her courage will change the world.
I miss TV like this. They need more TV like this. She's gonna go save the sister of Hades. It's a hell of a journey. I know, I was lame. Here I am, enjoying stories of the gods in my mere mortal way, on a mattress in the floor in the living room.
Warrior. Thief. Gladiator. Conqueror. Conan.
Said you would come, man of great strength. A conqueror.
Let us take the world by the throat and make it give us what we desire.
Sorcerer who can summon demons.
Now they will know why they are afraid of the dark. Now they will learn why they fear the night.
Out of an age undreamed of comes the most incredible adventurer of all.
I salute you.
Conan the Barbarian.
It's been 6 hours of Xena the Warrior Princess. But this is the face of the new hero. Keeping... there's that sword. Keeping on the sofa. Actually, that's the sofa. This is the mattress. Anyways, staying home is his new heroic act. And staying home and being lazy, I guess any of us could become gods. Lords of the sofa. This has been the lamest day of the quarantine so far.
No, you don't have to take him.
Girl just has no luck with guys. She used to stop picking the guys with long hair. I guess all the guys have long hair in the show. As I enter back down into the bowels of Andyland, it is time to once again return the sword to the sofa. Until next time, my name's Andy. Good night.
Yes! Let this be our final battle!